नियमरहितां ख्लादेकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आदधति भारती कवेर्जयति. ऐ थिङ्क् वि फिनिश् टिल् अप्रस्तुत प्रशंसा. वि हाव् टु स्टार्ट् वित् अतिशयोक्ति नौ. अतिशयोक्ति इस् एन् एक्स्टेन्शन्, यु केन् थिङ्क् आफ् इट् एस् एन् एक्स्टेन्शन् आफ् रूपकम्. इन् रूपकं यु विल् हाव् भेदम् एण्ड् there is actually a type of rupaka atishayukti also, but think of it as rupaka, but an extension where there is an exaggeration of things, and you are only talking of the upamanam and not the upameyam. So nigirya adhyavasanam, that is your clue word to understand atishayukti. The word atishayukti itself means atishayita uktihi atishayoktihi, which is loka atita uktihi. It is beyond, it is an exaggeration in terms where the upamanena nigirya adhyavasanam kriyate. There is a superimposition of the upamanam. Upamanena upameyasya adhyavasanam bhavati. So there is an abheda nischayaha. You are clear that the upameya, that is the varnaniyam vastu, is only the upamanam and not the varnaniya vastu. You are not expressing that it is not. If you say etat mukham na kintu chandram chandraha, then there is apannuti there. Apannuti is negating, whereas atishayokti mama sammukham chandrayeva drishyate chandraha, then it is atishayokti. So, or chandraha prakashate, then it is not the mukham. It is understood that it is not the mukham, but it is. So, the upamana nigirya. Nigirya means swallowing. It swallows the upameya, and the upamanam is superimposed upon the upameya. So, atishayoktihi nigirya adhyavasanam tu prakritasya parenayat prastutasya yadanyatvam yadyartha uktau cha kalpanam karyakaranayor yaha cha purvaparya viparyayaha vijneya atishayoktihi sa. The karika stops with that. The next part of the karika will be prativastu upamatu sa. So the next karika will go to the next alankaram, then a half the part of that. Only until this is atishayokti. So nigirya adhyavasanam tu prakritasya parena, prakritasya upameyasya parena upamanena upamana kartrikam yat nigiranam nigirya adhyavasanam cha kriyate. Adhyavasanam is superimposition or abheda nischaya. So there are four types in this. One is parena nigirya adhyavasanam. Next is prastutasya yad anyatvam. That is the second type. Prastutasya anyatvam means anyadeva saundaryam. It is completely different. Even though I can compare it to the saundaryam that is there in the world, it is still something beyond my description, beyond anirvachaniyatvam. So then you say that if that anyatvam is used there for the prakrita varnanam, it is called it is another second type of अतिशयोक्ति. यद्यर्थोक्तौ च कल्पनं यदि अर्थ यदि चेत् यदि अथवा चेत् इति यदि शब्दस्य अर्थ वाचकाः शब्दाः ये सन्ति तेषाम् उपयोगेन यत्र अध्यवसानं भवति तत्र यद्यर्थ अतिशयोक्तिः. लास्ट् वन् इस् कार्यकारणयोः पौर्वापर्य विपर्ययः. पूर्वस्य पूर्व अपर पूर्वश्च अपरश्च पूर्व अपरौ. सो पूर्व परयोः विपर्ययः तस्य भावः. सो पौर्वापर्य विपर्ययः कार्य नियत पूर्ववर्ति कारणं. कार्यम् इस् देर् कारणम् इस् देर् द कास् इस् देर् कास् एन् एफेक्ट् दि कास् एन् एफेक्ट् रिलेशन्शिप् इस् सच् देट् द कास् हेस् टु हेपन् बिफोर् दि एफेक्ट् एण्ड् दि एफेक्ट् हेस् टु हेपन् आफ्टर् द कास्. इफ् दिस् इस् विपर्ययं विपरीतेन उक्तं चेत् तत्र चतुर्थी अतिशयोक्तिः. So let's see, the first one is parena nigirya adhyavasanam. Here bede api abheda adhyavasatmika. Abhede, there is a difference between the upamanam and the upameyam, but you are superimposing in such a manner that there is abheda, non-difference between the upamana and the upameya. Upamana upameyayoho yata abhedaha varnitaha tatra bede satyapi अभेद रूपतया तत्र देयर इज अ सुपर इंपोजिशन अध्यवसानम अस्ति. दैट इज द फर्स्ट टाइम. द नेक्स्ट वन इज एक्चुअली अभेदे. देयर इज नॉन डिफरेंस अन्यदेव सौन्दर्यम् इत्युक्ते लोके दृश्यमानमेव सौन्दर्यं तत्, परन्तु कथं विलक्षणेन वर्णितं तत्र. सो अभेदे अभेदे सति लोके विद्यमानानां धर्माणां अथवा धर्मैः सह अभेदे सति भेद अध्यवसात्मिक. यु आर सेयिङ्ग् इट् दट् इट् इस् वेरि डिफरेण्ट् फ्रम् वाट् यु सी इन् द वर्ल्ड्. देन् दट् सूपर् इम्पोसिशन् आफ् भेद हेपन्स्, विलक्षणत्वं हेपन्स् फार् द उपमेयत्वं. The rest is easier. This Bede Abeda Adhyavasayatmika is not mentioned by Kavi Prakasha. I just took it from the Vyakhyanam and gave it so that to just understand how it works. The first one, Upamanena Antar Nigirnasya Upameyasya Yed Adhyavasanam Sa Eka. The first one. So Upamanena Antar Nigirnasya Upameyasya. The Upamana has swallowed the Upameya. And there is a superimposition. That type is called, is the first one. Kamalam anambasi kamalecha kuvalaye tani kanaka latikayam sacha sukumara subhaga iti utpata parampara ka iyam. Utpata parampara, utpatti parampara alle. Let me look at the shlokam. Utpata parampara va. उत्पात परंपरा ओनली. I thought it was उत्पात is अद्भुतम. अद्भुत परंपरा का इयम्. What is this अद्भुत परंपरा? What is this succession of surprising things that is there? First I see अनंबसि कमलम. Without any water there is a कमलम. There is a lotus there. कमले on the कमलम. That is a सप्तमी there. कुवलये two lily flowers are there on the lotus. So kuvalayam is in dual dvivachanam, kamale is in saptami vibhakti. So kamale kuvalaye staha, there are two lily flowers, kuvalaya pushpam, and then tani, all of these three, kamalam dve kuvalaye cha kutra staha santi kanaka latikayam, on a golden creeper. Sacha sukumara subhaga iti, and that kanaka latika, anything made of gold should be very hard, right? When we see gold earrings or gold chain necklace, it is not soft to touch, but this kanaka latika sukumara subhaga, it is very soft to look at, soft to touch. So the iti utpata parampara kayam, what is this something adbhuta parampara esha ka. Here the kamalam is mukham. Kamale kuvalaye dve kuvalaye cha dve netre. Tani mukha netre cha kutrastaha kanaka latikayam kutrasanti. It is on the tanu, shariram. The nayaka is describing a nayika in such a manner. So here that mukham is nigirya mukhe kamalasya adhyavasanam bhavati. Tatha netrayoho निगिरणं भवति कुवलये च अध्यवसिते. एण्ड् कान्ता तनुः, तनुः अत्र न उक्तं. सो तनुः इस् नाट् डिस्क्रैब्ड् हियर्. एण्ड् देन् द कनकलतिका इस् सूपर् इम्पोस्ड् अपान् द शरीरम्. ओके, दिस् इस् द निगीर्य अध्यवसानं आर् अभेदे भेदे भेदे सति. सो यु नो देट् देर् इस् अ डिफरेन्स् बिट्वीन् मुखम् एण्ड् कमलम्. You cannot identify the two of them. You cannot get confused that these two are the same. But how is he saying? I see a lotus, and then in on that lotus there are two lily flowers, or that blue lotus, and all of these are present on a gold creeper, and that gold creeper is not hard, but it is very soft, very sweet, very beautiful to look at. That there is a nigiri adhyavasanam there. The upamanam, which is your kamalam, has completely swallowed the mukham, and only that kamalam is present. This is atishayokti, the first type of atishayokti. The second one, yachcha tadeva kintu anyatvena adhyavasiyate sa apara sa dvitiya yatha anyat saukumaryam anyayeva cha kapi vartanachhaya shyama samanya prajapatehe rekha eva च न भवति. सो ही इज गिवन सम This is in Prakrit, and then I've just given the Sanskrit chaya for this. The description is very easy. So, Nayakam prati Nayikayaha Sakyaha Uktihi Iyam Anyat Saukumaryam Anyayeva cha Vartanachaya Anyat Saukumaryam. Saukumaryam Sukumarata. The Sukumaratvam that we see in the world is the same that is there. Any girl you describe, she has a softness about her, a beauty about her, which is the same with any other lady also. This Nayika is not someone special, but the Sakhi wants to describe her in such a manner that she is so, she's Laukika Sundarinam Vilakshanatvam Tatra Varnanam Kartum Shak. I mean, she wants to do that. So she is describing it as Anyateva Saukumaryam, Anirvachaniyatvam. I cannot describe her by the Loka Saundaryam that is present. It is something beyond. So, Abedaha Eva Kintu Veda Adhyavasayatmika. So there is a difference between the Saukumaryam that you see in my friend and the Saukumaryam that you see in the other ladies. So Anyateva Saukumaryam. Anya kapi vartana chaya, vartana is shariram. Sharirasya chaya kantihi shobha anyateva vartate, anyayeva vartate. Next one is shyama. Shyama can have two different meanings. Shyama is shodasha varshika, or she is a kanya also means shyama. Shyama also means a dark lady who has a dark complexion. Sa yam shyama prajapatehe rekha eva nirmitihi eva na bhavitum shaknoti. So shyama samanya prajapatehe rekha eva na bhavati. Samanya prajapati, if a normal, I don't think a normal creator has created, because prajapatihi Brahma has created all of the beings, all of the ladies in this world, but she has something beyond what you see in these worlds. So I think Samanya Prajapatehe Rekha Esha na Rekha Ityukte Nirmanam Nirmiti. She is not, this beautiful lady is not the creation of the normal creator, but someone beyond them. Anyaha Eva Prajapatihi Etasyaha. So Anyadeva Iti Uktihi Tatra Atishayuktihi. Okay. The third one is yadyarthasya yadi shabdena chet shabdena va uktau yat kalpanam. Arthat asambhavinaha arthasya. Asambhavinaha arthasya yat kalpanam. Tatra tritiya atishayuktihi. Yadi evam syat tarhi. So, sadapurna bimbaha Kalankais Chahinaha in Subramanya Bhujangam, the very similar shlokam. If they had given that, it would be nice. But
Sada
Sharadaha
Shanmukanka Yadisyu.
Sadyanta
Eva Sthita Sthet Samantatra Sada Purna Bimbaha Kalankais Chahinaha Tada Twanmukhana Bruves Kanda Samya.
Tadatvanmukhanam bruveskanda samyam. If the Sharadanka, Sharadaha Sharatkala Chandra, Sharatkala Chandra without any clouds. So without clouds, if there are six moons, autumnal moon, and that too, it should be so big and wide to look at. Sada Purna Bimbaha, and always Purna Bimbam. There should be no waxing, waning, natu Shukla Paksham, Krishna Paksham, Tadrasham, Nasti. So only Purna Bimbaha, Kalankais Chahinaha. No Kalankam. It should just be that white frame of that moon. Then I can probably samyam, then it is better. I can't say that moon is better. I can probably try to equate your face, Shanmukha, with that moon. Probably, maybe, that is an atishayokti, but I think in case of Shanmukha, it is not an atishayokti. It is probably a truth. So here it is, because it's an aika varnana, it is an atishayokti. Rakayam akalankam chet amritamshoho bhaved vapuhu tasyamukam tada samya parabhavam avapnuyat. So here he uses the word chet, which is yadyarthasya. Yadi shabdasya arthasya samyam chet shabdasya api vartate. So he uses chet here instead of yadi. anything can happen. Whichever word you want, you can use. So rakayam purnachandrasya. Raka is purnima. Purnimayam akalankam chetu amritam shoho vapuhu. Amritam shoho chandrasya vapuhu shariram yadi akalankam chetu. And rakayam purnimayam kalankahinam chandrasya vapuhu yadi bhavet tada tasyaha mukham samya parabhavam avapnuyat. He can maybe achieve that samyam with her face. So yadi here asambhavinaha, you cannot have a chandra without kalankam. Kalankahinaha chandraha tu bhavitam na shakyate. Sarvada raka purnima bhavitum na shakyate. Yadi tatha syat tarhi, then that is an asambhavinaha vastunaha kalpanam matra kriyate iti atishayukti. It's an easier way to understand atishayukti. No, we should give examples from Subramanya Bhujangam and Saundar Lahiri for alankaras. It will be a nice exercise. There's so many alankaras in that. Even Ramayanam is just filled with alankaras. Instead of Nayika Nayaka Bhava, Bhakti Bhavam. But because Alankarikas believe that Shringara is a rasa, whereas Bhakti is more of a Bhavam and not rasam. Deva Vishayaka Rati is still a Bhavadvani and it is not a Rasadvani. Because of that, they give more examples from Shringara Rasam or any other rasa than Bhavadvani. Yeah, but there have been other Alankarikas later who have argued that Bhakti Rasam is a rasam and it is the ultimate rasa. Next is the last type of Atishayokti is Karanasya Shigrakaritam Vaktum Karyasya Purvam Uktau Chaturthi. Karyasya Purvam Karanasya Uktau Sati Chaturthi Atishayokti. So Shigrakaritam Vaktum. Why do we say the Karanam comes after the Karyam? So the Karyam happens even before the Karanam, means that is the Shigra Karita. It happens so quickly that you're not able to understand. It is something like that Kramam, no? In Asamlakshya Kramadvani. But that is beyond this. There is a Kramam. There is the Karanam happens before the Karyam, but still you don't understand that Krama. That is how it is. Here, the Karyam happens before the Karanam is being described. So, Hridayam Adishtitam Adau Malatyaha Kusumabjapa Banena Charamam Ramani Vallabaha Lochana Vishayam Tvaya Bhajata. The karya karana purvaparyam, how does it happen? Karanat purvam karyasya sambhavaha kadapi bhavitum na arhati. You can't have a pot and then have the mrit later. You can't have the cloth first before the threads are even collected. So you need the thread for the thread to become a cloth. Okay, so karya the shlokam here is nayaka darshanam prathamam bhavitavyam tadanantaram eva manmatasya bhavaha manasi bhavitavyam. Whereas here, how does he describe? Hridayam adau kusumachapabanena adishtitam malatyaha hridayam. Malati's mind. Malati is the Nayika's name. This is taken. A lot of people believe this is from Malati Madhavam, but it is not from Malati Madhavam. This is actually Damodara Gupta Krite Kuttani Mata Akhe Kavye 96 Padyam. He even gives the number of the Padyam here. In the Vyakhyanam, he gives two types of Karyakarana Bhava Purvaparyam. It can either happen before Karyasya Prathamyena Atava Sahabhavena Iva Bhavitum Shaknoti. So either the Karya and Karana happens at the same time, or the Karya comes before the Karana. This is taken from the Damodara Gupta Krite. So Hridayam Adishtitam Adau Malatyaha Hridayam Malati He Ramani Vallabha. Ramani Vallabha, Sakhi is talking to the Nayaka and addressing him and saying, you are her beloved. Ramanyaha Vallabha Tvam He Ramani Vallabha. Tasyaha malatyaha hridayam, her mind prathamam आदौ एव कुसुमचापबाणेन अधिष्ठितं. फस्ट् मन्मथा केम् अण्ड् साट् इन् हर् मैण्ड्. आफ्टर् देट् ओन्ली शी सा यु. त्वया लोचनविषयं चरमं भजता त्वया लोचनविषयं. सो यु लोचनविषयं भजता त्वया चरमम् अधिष्ठितं. दट् अधिष्ठितं कम्स् अगेन् अण्ड् कनेक्ट्स् वित् द सेकेण्ड् सेण्टेन्स् आल्सो. सो त्वया यु took a place in her mind only afterwards. Charamam, charamam is end. At the end only she saw you, but first in the beginning itself Manmatha came and sat in her mind. So hridayam nayaka darshanam is the karanam. You first see the nayaka and then only you, or shravanam, something or the other should come, and then only Manmatha will come and sit in the mind. But that shigratvam, to indicate that you are already in her mind. She just saw you once and quickly Manmatha came into her mind, and that the stages, the different stages of Manmatha, when you say the 10 different stages, she quickly went from stage 1 to probably stage 7 to show that progress in that Manmatha avastha. Very quickly it happened to show that you use Atishayukti to give it. So these are all, these alankaras, different types of alankaras are mentioned so that the kavi can use these as tools for bringing out the rasa in a more effective manner, right? In a context, in a prakaranam, in a prabandham, in an entire work, if the shloka comes in between where the vibhava, anubhava and all have been described, and then you have the shringara rasa pariposhaka shlokam, then it acts very beautifully as an interlude to bring out the rasa in a nice manner. So the alankaras are very important. That's why they gave more importance to alankaras, the purva alankarika. So hridayam adishtitam adau malatyaha kusumajapa banena charamam ravani vallabha lochana vishayam tvaya bhajata hridayam adishtitam malatyaha hridayam adishtitam. The next is prativastu upama. So prativastu upama tu sa is where samanyasya dvirekasya yatra vakyadvaye sthitihi, where the there are two vakyam, there is an upamana vakyam and an upameya vakyam. In both of those the sadharana dharma mentioned is has been used, the same sadharana dharma is used for both the upamana vakyam and the upameya vakyam, but it is expressed in two different words. See, you should understand the difference between prativastupama and nidarshana, prativastupama and drishtantam, which is going to come later. In nidarshana, it is two vakyams asambhavad vastu sambandaha. The same sadharana dharmam which is there in the upamanam is being described as present in the upameya. That is your nidarshana alankar. Here, the same sadharana dharma, the sadharana dharma is present in the upameya and the upamana, but that sadharana dharma is expressed in two different words, in two different sentences. That is prativastu upama. Vastu prativastu bhavaha. There is a vastu, there is a prativastu. Whereas in drishtantam, there is the sadharana dharma is not the same, but you just see a sort of a reflection between the two. When we come to drishtantam, we will understand. That's why I wanted to do both prativastupama and drishtanta in the same class, so that you understand the difference clearly. Samanyasya, samanyaha ityukte sadharana dharmaha. Sadharana dharmasya, ekasya sadharana dharmasya, vakya dvaye, in two different vakya, upamana vakya, upameya vakya cha, द्विहि स्थितिः, द्विहि स्थितिः, द्विवारं स्थितिः, अवस्थानम्, उपादानम्, इट् इस् टेकन् ट्वैस्. नौ देर् केन् बि अ कथितपददोषम् इफ् द सेम् वर्ड् इस् बीङ्ग् यूस्ड् इन् सप्तम उल्लासं. वि सा देट् ततः किं, ततः किं, ततः किं, देर् वास् अ श्लोक प्राप्ताश्रियः ततः किं, राज्यम् अधिष्ठितं ततः किम्. So if we use the same word tatah kim again and again, it is called anavikritaha doshaha. Whereas you have to change it to different words to avoid that kathita pada dosham or anavikrita dosha. Right? So sadharana dharmaha upameya vakye, upamana vakye cha, कथितपदस्य दुष्टतया अभिहितत्वात् कमा इफ् इन् दि उपमेयवाक्यम् अण्ड् दि उपमानवाक्यं द सेम् साधारणधर्म इस् यूस्ड् ट्वैस् वित् द सेम् वर्ड्स् देन् इट् इस् अ कथितपददोष इति अभिहितत्वात् शब्दभेदेन यत् उपादीयते यदि तत्र शब्दद्वयम् उपयुज्यते तर्हि सा वस्तुनः वाक्यार्थस्य उपमानत्वात् देन् ए वस्तु एण्टैर् वाक्यार्थं बिकम्स् एन् उपमानं द वाक्यार्थम् इट् सेल्फ् काण्ट्रिब्यूट्स् एस् एन् उपमान अण्ड् द अदर् वाक्य बिकम्स् दि उपमेय इति देर् यु हेव् प्रतिवस्तु उपमा सो देर् हेव् टु बि टु डिफ्रेण्ट् वाक्यं यु काण्ट् जस्ट् हेव् इन् अ सेम् वाक्यम् इफ् इट् इस् इन् अ सेम् वाक्यं then it is upama itself there is no vastu prativastu bhava devi bhavam gamita parivara padam katham bhajatu esha nakalu pariboga yogyam daivatu rupankitam ratnam devi padam gamita lot of people say that this is from ratnavali but I don't think it is from ratnavali ratnavalyam padam ratnavalyam padyam idam iti kechit परन्तु अङ्कितरत्नावलीपुस्तके तु नैव उपलभ्यते वामनसूत्रवृत्तौ चतुर्थ अधिकरणे तृतीयाध्याये उदाहृतं पद्यम् इदम् सो राजानं प्रति देवी सख्याः उक्तिः इदम् इयम् सो इट् इस् नाट् इन् एनी नाटकं दट् यु केन् सी दिस् श्लोक देवी भावं गमिता नायिका any person who has now become the queen devi bhavam gamita devi iti pada vachyatam gata so she has attained that position of a queen after that parivara padam katham bhajatu esha how can you call her as your parivara parivara is family parivara also means servant so she was probably a servant before and now she has been raised to the status of a queen how can you club her with everybody else and say that she is just after all a family she is actually the recipient of the title devi so devi bhavam gamita esha katham parivara padam bhajatu parivara iti shabdasya anauchityam tasya so you cannot call her as parivara when she has already attained the status of devi What is the reflective upamanam here? Nakalu pariboga yogyam daivata roopa ankitam ratnam. There is a ratnam and that ratnam has been put in an ornament which has daivata roopam. So you have maybe a pendant, a necklace in a pendant. You have a ratnam and you have put it in that pendant. And that pendant is in the shape of, say, Ganesha or some Daivata Swarupam. If that Daivata Swarupam, Dvaivata Rupa Ankitam Ratnam, or you have just, there are, you know, these emeralds which have been shaped into Ganesha itself. There, a big chunk of emerald will be shaped into a Ganesha and all that. How can you, if it is, that is what he means, or a Shaligramam, you know, if it is a Daivata Rupa Ankitam Ratnam, तर्हि कथं परिभोगयोग्यं भवेत् हौ केन् यू वेर् इट् एस् अ नेक्लेस् आर् समथिङ्ग् लैक् दट् वेन् यू हेव् शेप्ड् द जेम् इट् सेल्फ् इन् टु अ स्टाचु आफ् अ स्माल् दैवता यू हेव् टु प्लेस् इट् इन् द पूजा गृहम् अण्ड् नाट् वेर् इट् न खलु परिभोगयोग्यं दट् इस् दि कम्पेरिसन् हि गिव्स् हियर् दट् इस् अनौचित्यं परिभोगाय उपयुज्यते चेत् तत्र अनौचित्यमेव दृश्यते इट् इस् पूजार्हं तत्र रत्नस्य Let's look at the definition of Pratibhuvastupama here. So, Samanyasya, Ekasyaiva Samanyasya, Katham Parivarapadam Bhajatu, Nakalu Pariboga Yokyam. These are the Samanya, Samanya Dharmam. But it is only that Anauchityam or Ucchapada Adirudasya Avanatihi. You have already placed it in a great position. And then suddenly you can't make it fall down to a common status. That is the commonality between daivata roopa ankitam ratnam and devi padam gamita esha nayika so there how are you expressing that anauchityam in words you are saying katham bhajatu and here nakalu these are two shabda bheda is present here पूर्ववाक्यम् उपमेयम् अत्र द्वितीयवाक्यं तु उपमानम् ओके सो दट् शब्दभेदम् इस् कथम् अण्ड् न खलु दिस् प्रतिवस्तूपमा केन् बि केवल अण्ड् मालारूप हियर् केवल इस् वेर् देर् इस् ओन्लि वन् उपमानम् अण्ड् वन् उपमेयम् इफ् देर् आर् सेवरल् मालारूपम् इस् आल्वेस् वेर् देर् इस् अ सेवरल् उपमान फार् वन् उपमेय The next one is Malarupam. We have seen this sloka in Dosha Prakaranam. Yadi dahati analo atra kim adbhutam. Yadi cha gauramam adrishu kim tataha. Lavanam ambu sadaiva mahodadehe. Prakritireva satam avishadita. Satam satpurushanam avishadita. Anandaswarupaha. So here vishadaha is dukkham and someone who satpurusha is always a good person is always does not feel any he is not bogged down by things he does not have a nervous breakdown here so avishadita he doesn't feel grief or it doesn't obstruct his work in any manner that quality or that he is always happy is his nature prakritihi eva this is your upameyam The rest are all upamanam. So he is taking every great person or great object in the world and comparing that object with this great person, satam, satpurushaha. So yadi analaha dahati, tatra kim adbutam? Fire always burns. What is the surprising thing there? It is a normal thing. That is its nature, right? So yadi adrisho gauravam if there is a great status for mountains kim tataha what of that it is natural prakriti reva esha so that instead of saying sarvam prakritihi athava kim adbhutam he is using different words like kim adbhutam kim tataha La, ambu mahodadehe ambu sadaiva lavanam the water of samudra is always salty What is the new thing about it? Kim adbhutam atra? Athava saeva prakritihi mahodadehe ambuna. Then prakritihi eva satam avishadita. Satam avishadita. Avishadita na idu dane? Let me just check. Swabhava karya darshanam. विस्मयजनकम् एव अत्र ओके सताम् अविषादिता स्वाभाविकी इति तत्र न आश्चर्यम् ओके सो दट् सत्पुरुषास् आर् आल्वेस् दे डोण्ट् यु नो वेदर् वाट् एवर् हेपन्स् दे आर् आल्वेस् हेपी दट् इस् दट् क्वालिटि इस् प्रकृतिः एषा So, ityadika mala prativastupama. So, there are three upamanas and one upameya. Evam anyatrapi anusartavyam. You have to, let's look at that later. So, here the sadharana dharmam is vismaya janakatvam kim adbhutam nasti. Vismaya janakatvam na that or na vismaya janakatvam. It is a natural thing. Swabhavikam yetadu ityeva sadharana dharmaha. There is a shabda veda. It is expressed in three different ways. Kim adbhutam, kim tataha, and sadaiva prakriti reva. There are four types there discussed. Anyatrapi ityukte vaidharmya stale api drashtavyam. Okay. Chakoryaha eva chaturaha chandrika panakarmani vinamantihi na nipunaha sadrisho ratnaman. I didn't look at this, so let's leave this. Vaidharmyenapi drishyate iti anyatrapi anusartavyam. So you can have sadharmyam and vaidharmyam. Sadharmyam is where the samana dharma is present. Vaidharmya is if you are saying it is not present here, it is not present here, it is not present here, but it is present here. So that is viruddha dharma ashrayatvam. If it is being described, then it is vaidharmyam. Let's not go too much into that. Now, drishtantha is vaidharmyam, you will understand when you see drishtantham. It's easier. So, sadharmyam and vaidharmyam are two qualities in drishtantha. Drishtantha, as I told you, is pratibimbanam or bimba pratibimba bhavaha. There is a sadharma, there is a samana dharma in both the upamanam and the upameyam, but it is not the same dharma. It is used in such a manner that it is like a reflection. See, when you look in the mirror, there is a lot of difference between the jiva, the shariram that is mine, and the reflection, the bimbam. The bimbam and the pratibimbam have a lot of difference. There is a chetanatvam here, there is an achetanatvam. It starts from there. This is 3D, that is flat. You know, you can go on about it. That cannot act independently, this can act independently. So many differences that you can see between the two. There is no samanya dharmam between the two, except for an apparent samana dharma. Because of that medium there, because of that reflection, that the darpanam is present, it seems as if the two are the same. But it is actually, there is a vast difference between the two. Drishtantav punar etesham sarvesham pratibimbanam. Etesham sarvesham ityukte sadharana dharmadinam. Drishtaha antaha nischayaha yatra saha. Sadharana dharmadinam ityukte upamana upameya sadharana dharma yatkimapi upameya upamana vakye vartate upameya vakye abhi tadrishameva. Upameya vakye yad drishyate tadrishameva upamana vakye abhi drishyate. So there will be no difference as far as the first vakyam or the second vakyam. त्वयि दृष्ट एव दृष्टे एव तस्याः निर्वाति मनः मनोभवज्वलितम् आलोके हि हिमांशोः विकसति कुसुमं कुमुद्वत्याः. टू अपेरेंटली डिफरेंट थिंग्स विच हैव नो कनेक्शन. यू कैनॉट से दैट व्हेन यू हैव बीन सीन यू आर लाइक द मून. इट इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन उपमा. Sadrishyam probably you can say, but sometimes even that sadrishyam is not present. Then kwasurya prabhava amshaha kwachalpa vishayamatihi titirshuhu dustaram moha udupenasmi sagaram. I think that is also a drishtantam dhane adhi example kudukarar. I'm not sure if he gives that as an example for drishtantam in kolayamda.
அங்க வந்து லலிதா அலங்காரம், இங்க வந்து நிதர்சனாக்கு ஹி கேவ், ரைட்?
ஆ, நிதர்சனம்க்கு ஹி கேவ், சாரி. யா,
இது கொடுத்தார் ஜோதிஷ்மதி சந்திரம சைவ ராத்திரி
நாமம்
நிருபா சந்து சஹசிர சோன்யே.
This is easier to understand. இது எடுத்துப்போம். த்வயி திருஷ்டே ஏவ தஸ்யாஹ மனஹ மனோபவ ஜ்வலிதம் மனஹ நிர்வாதி நிர்வாதி பிரசாம்யதி. It completely, when she is, the Nayika is experiencing virahatapam, so tasyaha manaha, tasyaha chittam, manobhavena manmatena jwalitam asti. So santapa purnitam asti. But what happens to that mind? Tvayi drishte sati, when she sees the Nayaka, kshanat nirvati prashamyati. Sa santapaha prashamyati. So santapena jwalitam manobhavena manmathena jwalitam tasyaha manaha twayi nayake drishte sati tatkshanat nirvati. So immediately it goes away. So the reflection statement here is aloke himamshoho aloke, the moment the moon is seen, kumudvatyaha kusumam, kumudvati kumudini, the lily plant, her flowers, kumudvatyaha kusumam vikasati, it just blooms. So here the moment moon rises, during moonrise, sunrise, the lotus flower blooms, and the lily flower just closes and it doesn't bloom, it fades actually during the sun. So atape kumudvatyaha kusumam na vikasati, right? So whereas when the moon rises, she blooms. Here the contrast, there is no connection, or he does not say yatha manaha nirvati tatha kusumam vikasati, yatha yathava yatha kusumam vikasati tatha nayikayaha manaha nirvati tadrisha aupamyam tatra na drishyate kevalam bimba pratibimba bhavena. It is like there is a mirror in between the first line and the second line, and there is a reflection. So each one is just, there is a correlation between the first line and the second line. So twayi drishte eva, here himamshoho alokehi, there is a reflection there. And then tasyaha manobhava jwalitam manaha anirvati vikasati. So tasyaha manaha kumudvatyaha kosumam, there is a reflection. So her mind, and here इट् इस् कुमुदिन्याः पुष्पम्। देर् निर्वाति मनोभवज्वलितं, मनोभवज्वलितं इस् नाट् बीङ्ग् रिफ्लेक्टेड् हियर्, मे बि देर् इस् नाट् इनफ् स्पेस् इन् दिस् श्लोका फोर् देट्, सो वि हेव् टु अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् देट् सूर्यकिरणेन तप्तं कुसुमं, तप्तं पुष्पं, देट् इस् सम्थिङ्ग् वि प्रतीयमानम्, आर् यु जस्ट् अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् इट् फ्रम् द श्लोका इट् सेल्फ्, इट्स् नाट् डिफिकल्ट् टु अण्डर्स्टाण्ड्। And nirvati prashamyati adava vikasati, so her mind becomes very happy, so the santapam gachati and there is a santoshaha. The same manner the pushpam also, it does not nam layati kintu vikasati. So there is a, so this is based on the samana dharma, and the samana dharmasya sambandha bhavati atra, whereas viruddha dharma sambandha is the second case. Vaidharmyena tu तव आहवे साहसकर्मणः, सारि, तव आहवे साहसकर्मशर्मणः करं कृपाणान्तिकम् आनिनीषतः भटाः परेषां विशरारुताम् अगुः दधत्यवाते स्थिरतां हि पांसवः। देर् आर् सम् डिफिकल्ट् वर्ड्स् इन् द श्लोका, लेट् मी चेक् इफ् देर् इस् अ काण्टेक्स्ट् गिवेन् फोर् दिस्। No, he doesn't give any context for this shloka. Okay. Hey Rajan, it's just a shloka that is addressed to a king. Tava sahasa karma sharmanaha tava ahave tava karam kripana antikam aninishataha tava. You want to bring your hand near the sword as soon as people know your intention. The enemy soldiers run away from the battlefield and the dust is just like how, you know, in when there is no wind, the dust just settles down and it does not fly around. That's the meaning of the shloka. So sahasa karma sharmanaha tava, sahasa karma sharmanaha, sahasa karmani, sahasam, he gives a beautiful explanation here. I want to just read from the vyakhyanam itself. So yuddhe ahave, I'm going to read from here, you can just follow the vyakhyanam. So he rajan yuddhe ahave sahasam, sahasam ityukte atma nirapeksham yat karma vyaparah. Someone who does not even think about the repercussions, atma nirapeksham, without even considering one's own health, someone who just jumps into the situation, you are such a person. Tadrisha karmana sukham yaha anubhavati tadrishaha tvam. So sahasa karma sharmanaha tava, further another adjective for you is karam kripana antikam aninishataha, kripana antikam khadga samipam tava karam aninishataha anetum ichchataha tava. That is also interesting vibhakti. So tava bhata paresham bhataha, so the everything goes and connects with paresham bhataha, so your enemies soldiers, how are you, you are capable of getting in, you find happiness in performing actions which do not consider, without selfless acts. So you don't even think about yourself when you get into an act. So you will not look for your safety, but you will only look for the safety of others. Tadrisha sahasa karma karmani sukham yaha anubhavati tadrishaha tvam karam yada kripana antikam kare khadgam na anitam parantu kare khadgam anetum ichchataha khadga samipam, not even khadgam anitam. So a very nice way of saying that, no, kripana antikam aninishataha tava rajnyaha paresham bhataha, what do they do, visharutam vishirnatam athava palayamanatam aguhu prapuhu, they immediately ran away. So that word visharu, shararu means I couldn't find the meaning for that. So we shararu means nasha yuktam, so visharu as applicable to the yodharaha bhataha, we will take it as palayamanam. So the moment they hear that you wish to go near your sword, your enemy soldiers run away, whereas avate निश्चले अनिल अभावे वेर् देर् इस् नो विण्ड् पांसवः रजांसि द डस्ट् स्थिरतां दधति. दधति इस् प्लूरल् एक्चुलि, ददाति ददतः ददति. सो स्थिरतां ददति. दे आल् आर् निश्चलं, दे डु नाट् मूव् एट् आल्. दिस् इस् अ वैधर्म्यम्. द मेनर् इन् विच् द वारियर्स् जस्ट् रन् अवे फ्रम् अ प्लेस् हियर् वेन् देर् इस् नो विण्ड्. If there is wind, then the vate sati pamsavaha sthiratam na dadati ityevam rupe vaidharmya viparyaye sadharmya paryavasanam iti drishtanta alankaraha. The vaidharmya is discussed here, right? It is varnitam, it is described. The warriors run away, the dust settles down, the dust does not move. So running away and moving is actually viruddha dharma. Palayanasya sthiratvasya cha atra vidu viruddha dharme. And viruddha dharmena kutra paryavasitam, where does it go and end? It goes and ends in sadharmyam, where just like how when there is a wind, the pamsu or the dust is so laghu, so light that it can just fly away. In that manner, these warriors, they don't have any viratvam, that they just immediately run away, thinking that this is such a great, like a wind. Tatra sadharmye pamsu bhatayoho palayana astiratvayoho bimba pratibimba bhavaha iti drishtantaha. Okay, so we'll stop with this because the next Deepakam has a couple of varieties and we'll have to deal with it in the same class. Okay.
Okay, Akka.